Hey guys, it's Skyler May here, so welcome back to a brand new Workout Skyler May episode. This is season 2, episode 5. This is the last episode of season 2. Season 3, episode 1 will be dropping next week, so stay tuned. So, let's get on with the vid. So, this is work. We're gonna do jumping jacks. This is the warm up. Run in place. Go with planks. Remember, have your back straight like this for a plank. So, I'll give you a choice you can do on your elbows or your hands. It doesn't really matter, both a challenge. Okay, push-ups, remember, not on your knees, on your feet. Now, we're going to do some weightlifting. If you have weights, use them, please. Actually, wait, do this one first. So I keep doing them. Okay. Keep doing them. Wall sits.
So I say to stop. Stop. Sit-ups. Western twists. Scissor kit. Squats. Remember, have your back straight. Not like that, not like this. Have the back straight like that. We're gonna do some stretching in this workout video too. The rest of the workout videos, they be stretching. Cause you gotta stretch after a good workout. Okay. Now, we're going to do squats again. Planks. push-ups. Now, actually, no more. I'm not going to do any stretching for you guys. You guys can do that after the workout. So, thank you for staying for the last workout of Skyler May episode for season 2. Season 3, episode 1, will be out next week, next Sunday. And season 3 will have 7 episodes. Season 4 will have 8. I don't know how much season 5 will have. But stay tuned. Bye.